going in there. Nothing in there, not self-sieving. That bag there for safekeeping. That's the dirt. Get your turbo pan ready. I find these if you split the dirt over three pans. So I've got a couple of rocks in there. That's the gravel, which may or may not contain gold. And I can already see gold in this pan here. Can see that down there, we've got gold there. And there's more gold up here. This is a very fine 30. Little specimens. Yeah. There's a fine bit there which I'll get into in a while. It'd be easier if I just get it in a while. Vial's empty. We'll weigh the vial first. .02 grams. And you can see this one piece there, another piece over there, some more down there, and some more over here. Now comes a fun bit of trying to get it out of there. Bit in there. There's a bigger bit over here. I'm not sure if you can see it on the camera. Few of it there. and that would be here. Fine sand in it. The servo pan out there, I hope still had golden photos before stuck up in these rivers. Fine stuff in here. Gravel pan. Never hurts to check. You can see nice chunks on top of this. There's still gold in here. Working the bigger man. Thank you. chunk in the middle there. See that? Store this away. That's my previous two bags. I'll go over that one if you can see that. I'll take a photo of it anyway, put it on here. $4.17 that time. little specimens. Clear. There's a fine bit there, which I'll get into in a while. It'll be easier if I just get it in a while. Vial's empty. We'll weigh the vial first. .02 grams. And you can see this one piece there, another piece over there, some more down there, and some more over here. Now comes a fun bit of trying to get it out of there. Bit in there. There's a bigger bit over here. I'm not sure if you can see it on the camera. View of it there. So there's about 8 specks. Press that side of the pen. Do this over the pan, that way if you drop it, or back in the pan.